Off to my grounds, to speak to the Jarl. Yeah, you better run. Oh, hello.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
What's a shield, brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors.
Well, only when the game came out the first time, but...
And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Ah, the coin.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar.
Kodlak Whitemane.
The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes
name,
and tell
but
you
a good
words.
Sense of people.
If you go to him, good luck.
Your weapons float off your back, you strange woman. Look. That's amazing. Can I do that? Maybe I do that.
Blood on the wind today. Good hunt ahead of us.
Whiterun stables discovered. Whiterun stables discovered. Get down. To be honest with you, pointy-eared one, I don't need you anymore.
Still here.
Wait a minute.
I'll show you what I know.
What if this still works? 200 coins. Traitor, thank you. It's all my gold! Thank you! Time for us to part ways.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Yeah, you better go. Don't want to keep you, mate. Elven smithing. Dwarven smithing. Oh, stop this. Elven advanced armors. Oh. I'm going heavy armor. My stuff does slightly float off my back. Never mind. Not as bad as that bloody woman, though. Can't come in. There's a dragon and things.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Whatevs. I'll be keeping an eye on you. Nya, nya, nya.
They say Helvin got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Where are the Red Guard guys?
Why don't you swallow the stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Yorland Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Preventus Avenici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him.
Sure, we've only just met, but...
Thanks.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane.
This still works.
Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Wait a minute.
Oh, it took years.
Yeah, what are you saying?
But I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm. See? Very successful business, obviously.
What do you think you're doing?
Motherfucker.
No more! I yield! Heaven!
Mr. Nippy. Yeah. Screw you, Nazim.
Dragons I can handle. But this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
I'm a barbarian. I'm picking the flowers.
I didn't mean it. I'm sorry I asked.
Well met, kinsman.
Your beard's not got any better, has it?
Well met, traveler.
Hello. I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need... Once I've made enough money... Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future?
Thank you, we can do that.
Farewell.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Oh, I'll do my good deed. I know what she wants, Lilith. Oh, yes. Skyrim Froontang.
Your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Okay.
What do you need?
What do you got?
The gods gave you two hands. You use them both.
Great Talos. For he saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim. The future of Tamriel. And there it is, friend.
Spoilers! Secret door there! Yorland Greymane. Yes? I went 2-3, hup!
Worse than nothing! The Imperial Machine enforces the will of the Thalmor against its own people!
Let us go and see the Yar.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action. I just think we need more information.
What's the meaning of this interruption?
Yarl Balrog is
not receiving visitors.
Who's this, then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? So, you were at Helgen.
Oh, God, not again.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Irileth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
I've got to talk to him.
Is another thing you could do for me.
I need to talk to that guy.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taken to fight with the storm.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. From Adrian? Ah, thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered. Divines, the Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Thanks.
If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
Yeah.
Faringar, up? I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? Ah, indeed? The Jarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragon. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it.
Mm-hmm.
You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
Faringar. Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
I should?
Dragon.
A dragon.
Exciting. Where was it seen?
A dragon.
What
a dragon.
Was it doing?
I think I saw a dragon.
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you.
Oh,
if a
sorry.
Dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
You said there was a dragon.
So, Irilef tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
What is it? Any good? What is it? What
we got? Come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
Hive boots of
no,
morning frost.
I can't afford to risk both of you.
Well, they're getting sold, mate.
I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
I've seen you helping the Jarl. If only all visitors to Whiterun were as noble.
Good luck. I hope you get... in top.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Prokhi and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Ooh, there it is.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That will prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training. The way the dragons do.
Dragon. What are you talking about?
That's right.
Boosh! Thua! He summons the Thua.
Those born with the dragon blood. Like old Tiber Septim said.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
Boost!
My God, what manner of power is that?
Come on, here. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill
it. I killed it. You didn't kill it.
But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Alskar. You ain't an orphan.
I don't even know where I'm walking.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
All we ask is to look for
her. It's a letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
If this is the first letter, oh,
we're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name.
Oh,
we will pay for any information regarding her location.
Oh no, she is.
We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. She cannot hide from us forever.
Pussies.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly. Mister, could you spare a coin?
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks.
And what does the Empire do?
Ysmir, you did it. You killed the dragon.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
Oh, good.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean? So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be
fuck off, I did it!
Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? Not just the men. The Greybeards seem to think the same thing. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence. If you
stand
really
still,
are
man, stand
born,
still. Look at him.
They can teach you how to use your gift.
I'm on the right.
Greybeards.
I'm on the left.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
High Hrothgar.
This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tibor Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be,
you've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
Dragonborn.
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power.
I'm a Thane.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl.
The personal
and
pack
this weapon
pony.
From my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we?
No.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Not nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant.
Oh, it's a shit axe. I wanted to... No.
These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
I shit your face. Lydia! HD Lydia.
Jarl has appointed me to be your... The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way.